Gottfried Mugel is a German composer. He's a contemporary of CPE, so he's obviously not Moravian, but he is well known for being a keyboardist and a composer in the Infinitumstil, which is the sentimental style, so he's a very expressive composer. He published very, very little in his lifetime, and most of his work is actually still in facsimile form. It's not even in modern edition. Also, he only wrote one work for flute, and that's the sonata that you'll hear tonight. He's actually at Johann Sebastian Bach's bedside as he died, and he transcribed the two last works from Bach. When Bach lost his eyesight, he wrote down the last works for him. So it's because of Mugel that we have Bach's last work. So, unknown composer, but still very much important to our literature.